This is his 199th career start today, his first on opening day.
One on, one out, and a 1-2 pitch. There's the first of the year.
Pace of play, you've been talking about that.
The incumbent at short on their bench. Best of times. Juan Lagares. Swing and a miss. Diving from the right-handed batter. Swing and a miss. Scherzer takes a little bit off him. And Scherzer gets through seven. This crowd understands what he did today.
Two, swing and a miss.
Pitcher two. Boom.
That's number. Figured him out. Out of the day.
And there's the slider off of it.
Got him. The pop behind second baseman. Don't try to get it. Can't get it. And that's the first base hit of the ball game for Milwaukee. Swing and a miss. And a swing and a miss. And Matt Scherzer set a club record for most strikeouts in a single game with 15. And this might do it. A one-hitter for Matt Scherzer. The Nats have got their sixth shutout of the year.
Unbelievable. One of the most dominant performances you'll ever see. 16 strikeouts versus one walk. Complete game. 19 hits, Jim, to pitch. Fastball up.
Right down the middle, inning over. Another 1-2. Holds the fastball. Got it that time. Untouched. Then he goes in. And the advantage is over. Swing and a miss. Seven innings.
Amazing, and today in D.C., he was almost perfect.
Everybody's still here, taking it all in.
The conditioning coach, Steve McCaddy. Here comes the chocolate syrup from the other no-hit guy, Jordan Zimmerman. Seventh career start against Baltimore. And quite a breaking ball. Perfect location. That. What's the slider? They don't have to worry about it. There's no context. Got him with the slider. The call has been made for Drew Story.
It's just a tough pitch to throw when you're tired, that slider. You
know, here's the 1-2. Swing and a miss, struck him out with a bases loaded. 3-2 delivery. And he got it. Paul struck three in the game. And the 2-2. Here's the 1-2, and he strikes out Jimmy Rollins. That's eight for Matt Scherzer. No bigger than that strikeout. Swing and a miss. Got it. Scherzer just powers the thing. That's it. And Scherzer. That's right there. Strike. Snap throw is tonight. Swing and a miss. 0-2 to another hitter. Scherzer gets him on the corner. Paredes unable to react in a big out with no advancement by the runner. 2-2 pitch. Scherzer. Max Scherzer, 13 hits this year. Up the middle, slowed down by the pitcher, and Scherzer's 2-for-2. Got it. Swing and a miss. Got it. Swing and a miss. Driven to left. raked in a clean base hit by Tucker Barnhart. Here comes the ovation. And a bouncer down to third for Anthony Rendon. Ladies and gentlemen, never underestimate how much fun you can have at a makeup game. And then Scherzer with...
Well, that was
Scherzer blows away Nieuwenhuis. That's a strike call.
Two.
Swing and a miss. 95-ish. Another strikeout. Got him. And the 0-2, a breaking ball. Strikes out the side, and that's a dozen. And change up. He turned it over on Nieuwenhuis. And now it's 8 innings for Scherzer. Swing and a miss. He got him. Broken bat pop up on the infield. Max Scherzer has done it again. He has thrown 2 no-hitters against 2 playoff teams. The Pirates and now the Mets.
For the second time this year, there is the no-hitter for Max Scherzer. Unbelievable here tonight.